He's phony, she's fake. That's the type of people I hate. He's phony, she's fake. That's the type of people I hate. He's phony, she's fake. That's the type of people I hate. He's phony, she's fake. That's the type of people I hate. He's phony, she's fake. That's the type of people I hate. He's phony, she's fake. That's the type of people I hate. He's phony, she's fake. That's the type of people I hate. He's phony, she's fake. That's the type of people I hate.
Some women look like love to me. They look love to me. I got fake people showing fake love to me. Straight up to my face. Straight up to my face. I've been down so long, they look like love. They look love to me. I got fake people showing fake love to me. Straight up to my face.
All right, so this is our last week in school. So we have some essays we need to write. So right now I'm gonna start working on that. Finish school, I think on Friday, but two final finals to take, and then we have like three essays to write. So it's not too bad. To our channel, you guys just saw that we had training this morning, and then we went and got some coffee and did some schoolwork. Guys, our summer morning routine right now, that's basically what it looks like every single day, unless it's like the weekends or something and we're doing something fun. But we love like Breakfast Club, like morning workouts. Like even if it's not basketball, we'll go to SoulCycle a couple times a week just in the morning, because like just getting it done and then having the rest of your day is so nice. Yeah, and also just like because we're outside in Arizona, we have to like wake up early and train because of the heat. But yeah, so we just got back from Fresno last weekend, and so now we're on summer break. We had to go back because of some postseason workouts, but we are home now for a while, which is really good, and it feels fun. Feels really good to be back in AZ. Now we're gonna go show you guys. This obviously isn't like a part of our typical like morning routine. We're gonna go get our hair done because our roots are a little like oof. Like Hannah said, we don't do this every single day, but we just wanted to show you guys. See you guys when we get to the hair salon. So Court's working on hand right now, getting a little partial, getting them roots done. We'll see you guys in a sec. Over there, under the blow dryer or whatever. She's probably, I think I'm gonna do a little bit of curtain bangs, switch up, and I will show you guys the finished product when she's done. Okay, so we just got back from getting our hair done. We went a little icier this time.
And we got some curtain bangs. I don't know how I feel.
Yeah. We hope they grow on us. But we just kind of got ready for the day. You guys enjoyed the summer morning routine. We kind of just wanted to show you guys like how our mornings are different here than they are in California, and like what they're like during the off season. If you guys like and subscribe, you guys will be seeing a really cool and exciting vlog next time we post. So make sure you guys turn your notifications on.